common physical therapy modality that is used in chiropractic is ultrasound. Now that's different from the ultrasound that's diagnostic. We're talking about ultrasonic diathermy, and that is where ultrasound is used as a heat therapy. In ultrasound therapy, the machine actually generates sound waves a million cycles per second to generate heat. So it's one of the deepest forms of heat therapy, heat modalities that there is. In order to apply ultrasound therapy, we need to first put on some ultrasonic gel to the region that we're going to be treating, in this case, lower back. And the gel allows the sound waves to pass through into the tissues.
Thank you.